Good morning, students. Welcome to e-learning class of science. Today we are going to start chapter 6, that is changes around us. Today in this chapter you will be able to learn about types of changes, reversible and irreversible changes. Let us start changes around us. Many changes take place around us. For example, a seed germinates into a sapling and a sapling grows into a plant. A sapling means a baby plant. One more example, a baby grows into a child and a child grows into an adult. Changes may be classified in many ways. For example, reversible and irreversible changes or physical and chemical changes. First one, reversible change. A change which can be undone or reversed is called a reversible change. Aisa change jise wapis badla ja sake. A reversible change is a temporary change. For example, when you make a boat by folding a paper, the size of the paper remains the same before and after you make the boat. Therefore, folding is an example of a reversible change. Next example, when we dissolve salt in water, we can get back the salt by evaporating the water. Thus, dissolving is an example of a reversible change. Next example, take some ice cubes in a beaker. Ice cubes melt on heating. But can we get back into solid ice cubes on cooling? Thus, melting is an example of a reversible change. Next example, water changes into water vapor on heating. But can be changed back into liquid water by cooling. Irreversible change. A change which cannot be undone or reversed is called an irreversible change. Aisa change jise wapas badla nahi ja sakta. An irreversible change is a permanent change. For example, mixing of substances like cement in water is a permanent change. This cannot be turned back into cement. Cement aur pani ke mixture se wapas cement gain nahi kiya ja sakta. Heating of a substance can cause an irreversible change. For example, the boiled eggs cannot be changed into raw eggs. The baked cake cannot be changed back into the cake mixture. The cooked chapati cannot be changed back into flour. Thus, cooking is an irreversible change.
burning a substance is an irreversible change because smoke and ash are formed on burning. We cannot change smoke and ash back to the substance that has burnt. जब हम किसी चीज को जलाते हैं तो ash और smoke produce होती है और इस ash और smoke से हम वापस वो चीज नहीं gain कर सकते जिसे हमने जलाया है. Let us conclude with difference between reversible and irreversible changes. Reversible change, a change which can be undone or reversed, is called a reversible change. Irreversible change, a change which cannot be undone or reversed, is called an irreversible change. A reversible change is a temporary change. An irreversible change is a permanent change. Dissolving, melting, freezing, and folding are examples of a reversible change. Burning, baking, cooking, etc. of any substance are examples of an irreversible change.
Okay, students, hope you have understood. Read this lesson carefully. Next week, we will continue with the same lesson. Till then, goodbye.